made to attract investments to the country. Prime Minister Leon Patterson Brown has recently appointed millionaire businessman Martin Franklin a special economic envoy to the Tonalan State. Prime Minister Brown says Franklin's management and representation of dozens of consumer product companies in North America can be beneficial to his government in achieving its vision of making Antigua and Barbuda an economic powerhouse within the region. Antigua and Barbuda's Consul General in Miami, Ambassador Gilbert Bustani, who formalized the working relationship between the government and Martin Franklin, says a new envoy will also provide assistance in certain areas in government's debt restructuring and management, along with attracting investors in the financial services market. Back in November, American actor Robert De Niro was also named a special economic envoy to the country after he signed the memorandum of agreement for a $250 million US return investment in Barbuda. ABS News.